Nobody is too young to get money. Get money. Get money. Get money. Get money.
Come on, best five. What do you say? Give some money for the NCAA. Why must you be that way?
Whoa, must be the money.
ESPN, don't be that way. Or we ain't watching Stephen A. Why must you be that way?
Whoa, must be the money.
Nobody is too young to get money.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I'm not buying it.
And Sam Holtz is joining us now from Lake Zurich, Illinois. And Sam, you have been told by ESPN Television that they are taking away your prize because you are too young to win. How do you feel about that?
Well, I feel pretty bad about this. And I think ESPN should give me at least something. I mean, they had to take away my prize and everything. And I feel terrible.
And also, the father, Butch Holtz, out of Lake Zurich, Illinois, is equally distraught. Is that correct, Father?
Yes. I can't handle this anymore. Please, please give my kid a Best Buy. Please give him an Xbox, please.
What did I say? I'm sorry. You want a cookie? I don't understand that. As far as I'm concerned, you either win or you lose in sports. I'm sorry. I'm not buying it. Give me a break.
Whoa, must be the money.
Nobody is too young to get money. Get money. Get money. Get money.
Instead, I get a couple ESPN t-shirts that don't even fit me.
I'm sorry. You want a cookie?